Let's pack today's lunchbox for my cousin and her coworkers and my followers. Today I'm making them jalapeno popper cheeseburgers. First, I begin by prepping my meat. I'm adding some bacon, jalapeno, cheese, and then I season it up with season of choice. I'm gonna mix everything together and then taste it for flavor. Just kidding, guys. I'm not gonna taste it. Now, using my tortilla press, I'm gonna form my patties. And then I take them outside and slap them onto my screaming hot flat top. And then I flip them so they can get a nice caramelization on both sides. Now, for my jalapeno poppers, I'm only scooping a little bit of the seeds because I want buttholes to be burning. Then I begin to fill up all my jalapenos. The filling is cream cheese, some pepper jack cheese, and some Kobe jack cheese. Then I wrap them up with some bacon and stick it to my oven at 400 degrees for about 15 minutes. Now we can finally assemble our burger. I'm gonna butter up my buns, make sure they're nice and crispy. Then I add some pickles, some lettuce, some purple onion, and of course our patty, two jalapeno poppers, and two slices of bacon. Then I smear my top bun with my jalapeno popper mayo. Is basically mayo, cream cheese, and pickled jalapenos. Top it off with my top bun, and yep, that's a heart attack. Wrap it up in some parchment paper and then cut it in half so you guys can take a look at the inside. Along with this cheeseburger, they're gonna get a side of crispy fries that I seasoned with a little bit of Chef Merito. And their ketchup, of course. Today they had the option between a soda, a strawberry water, and peaches and cream agua fresca. And they chose both of the agua frescas. And that's it, guys. I'm just gonna hurry my ass up, get everything ready for them, including their drinks, and they come and pick up during lunchtime. Bye!